I understand you wrote your own vows.
Oh my God. What? I forgot we were writing our own vows. Oh my God, I got so excited about it. I'm so sorry.
No. Hey,
I can't.
This is perfect. It's okay. It's okay. Listen to yourself. Queen of the clipboard, Maya Bishop, was so excited about something that she forgot. I love that.
I love you. And I choose you.
I don't need to say anything else. We're good.
Then, Maya Bishop, do you take it?
Me too.
I now pronounce you wife and wife.
We can do this. I can do this. Let's have a baby.
Sorry, what?
I've been thinking this whole time that I need to stick to some plan. But plans don't work. People die. Families fall apart. Let's have a baby.
You hear me? You walk out that door, we are done.
I lose you either way, Bella. I'd rather lose you and have you be alive.
No. Karina, how could you do this to me? No, I can't. Karina! How could you?
I'm just here to pick up a few things. I can't use the hotel shampoo anymore. It's awful.
You could always come home.
Where's the shampoo?
I miss you. I left you a voicemail. Yes, I got it. Did you listen to it? Yeah. I know I made mistakes, and I know I scared you. I'm sorry. I love you. I'll be better.
You said that.
I mean it.
I need more time. Seeing you like that, in a hospital bed, what you did to yourself, I can't just jump right back into this with you like I didn't spend the greater part of my year begging you to get help. I'm happy for you. I am. But this is just another thing you did to keep your job.
Nonstop vomiting can be serious. I'm a paramedic, preventing a catastrophe.
Mm-hmm.
A catastrophe that you literally baked into a lasagna. How do you mess up a lasagna?
I don't know. I thought I did everything right.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you for letting me in.
But I need to know that this foundation you're talking about is real. I need you to win me back. Slowly.
Karina DeLuca, will you go on a date with me?
Yes, sir.
Just one more.
Just one more.
No.
Just one more. Just one more. Just one more.